Now, I've heard it explained in many ways of why you can't come up from your dive too quickly, but I think I like this humorous explanation the best. What do you think? One of the better explanations?